evening going on out here. I had a couple of aircraft reported something 300 to 400 foot long, cylindrical in shape with a strobe. This guy definitely saw it run all the way down the side of the airplane. It's right out of the X-Files. I mean, it's a definite UFO or something like that.
We'll be right back. Oh, shit.